The driver of the ill-fated fuel tanker is said to have lost control of the vehicle following suspected brake failure. He would then unsuccessfully try to avoid hitting two other vehicles at the Kachok roundabout along the Kisumu Nairobi road by hitting the side rails in a bid to stop the free-moving tanker. Eyewitnesses say the vehicle veered off the road and hit a tuk-tuk stationed right outside of the Nakumat gate, killing two of its occupants instantly.
So tulikuwa tumekaa hapo kwa mali tunakaa hapo tukipanga magari. So wakati tulikuwa napanga hiyo tuk-tuk na trailer ikatoka kwa hii njia ya Nairobi, ni kama alikosa brake. So kufika hapo karibu na hiyo shule, akapita akaona magari mbili mbele yake. So kaona kama hawezi gonga hizo gari mbili, arudize gari upande za pavement huku. Ndio akapita naye akapasuka hivi, akapita mpaka huko kwa petrol nyingine, akapata kama tuk-tuk inapanga hapo na kaua hao watu wote wenye alikuwa kwa tuk-tuk.
One other occupant died while being rushed to hospital. The driver of the tanker, a three-month-old baby, and three other tuk-tuk passengers are fighting for their lives at the Jaramogi Oginga Odinga Teaching and Referral Hospital in Kisumu County. The accident caused a huge snarl-up at the roundabout as enthusiastic locals tried to siphon kerosene from the tanker. Police had to shoot in the air to disperse the rowdy crowd. Achola Simon for Channel 1 Lunchtime News from Kisumu County.